And so he says, when I consider the moon, the stars, the galaxies, the planets, the mountains, the things you've made, what makes you ignore all of that to keep your mind on man? And the reason the psalmist is asking that question is because he did not understand man. He is speaking as if man is something lower than the moon, lower than the stars. But if David would have really had the revelation of mankind, he would have known you can't compare the moon to man, because the moon ain't got nothing on man.